one of my direct subordinates, one of my guys that worked for me, he would call me up or pull me aside with some major problem, some issue that was going on. And he'd say, boss, we got this and that and the other thing. And I'd look at him and I'd say, good. And finally, one day he was telling me about some issue that he was having, some problem. And he said, I already know what you're going to say. And I said, well, what am I going to say? He said, you're going to say good. He said, that's what you always say. When something is wrong and going bad, you always just look at me and say, good. And I said, well, yeah. When things are going bad, there's going to be some good that's going to come from it. Didn't get the new high-speed gear we wanted? Good. Didn't get promoted? Good. More time to get better. Oh, mission got canceled? Good. We can focus on another one. Didn't get funded. Didn't get the job you wanted. Got injured. Sprained my ankle. Got tapped out? Good. Got beat? Good. You learned. Unexpected problems? Good. We have the opportunity to figure out a solution. That's it. When things are going bad, don't get all bummed out. Don't get startled. Don't get frustrated. If you can say the word good, guess what? It means you're still alive. It means you're still breathing. And if you're still breathing, well, then hell, you still got some fight left in you. So get up, dust off, reload, recalibrate, re-engage, and go out on the attack.
Trey.
Yeah.
Dope boy, yeah. 95 Air Max song.
Talk to him.
Came from up the road, boy. Boom. You know we test, huh? Yeah. What else? You want a whole thing? Yeah. Hit me on the platform.
Yeah.
Hood. The hot Cheeto with a snack on.
Yes.
Hood. It ain't nothing to get you
wet. One, two, three.
Narzik. Looking, finds a wide open Phillip to the 45, 40, 35, breaks a tackle at the 30.
Standing in the kitchen with my white beater on.
Telling dope about the patch, straight drop, it's all there.
What's all there? Just ran through the bag, it's all there.
If you wanna buy half,
he's rolling out to his right. He's gonna throw deep towards the end zone. This one is knocked away.
Straight drop, it's all there.
What's all there? Just ran through the check, it's all there.
Waiting for the snap. Snap good. Hold good. Kick is on the way and the kick is good. And we're tied at 3-3. The Villanova 35. Ben Narzik drops back, steps up in the pocket. He throws, and Phillips, can he make the catch? Yes, he does. Blitz coming across the middle, caught by McClinton. Breaks the tackle at the 30, 25, 20, 15 down the right sideline, knocked out of bounds. A huge gainer. Ben Narzik waiting for the snap. Ben Narzik drops back, shovel pass, and Fords gets it, and it's a touchdown. Villanova Wildcats on the shovel pass. Ben Narzik to Forbes.